Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, followed by Acts and Romans. Corinthians comes up once, then twice. Galatians and Ephesians sure are nice. Philippians says I can do all things. Colossians says Christ is supreme. Thessalonians and Timothy come two by two. Then Titus, Philemon, and Hebrews. James takes one book, Peter takes two. And John needs three until he's through. With Hey Jude, we're almost done. And last week come to Revelation.